about some sightseeing. Here we go!
If a beast can't outsmart me,
slow down now. There we go. Revelio.
I almost captured a black horn in the forest. Yes, but still.
Just because I'm a poacher doesn't mean I dislike beasts. We had a needle at our house. I'm wet when he died.
Loud as a troll you are.
Time for a jaunt, I'd say.
They come after me.
As I thought.
That's just pitiful.
What in Berlin?
I heard something.
Betting on the dragon fight?
Nothing.
Yes, but only muggles fall for such ailments. You really do worry too much.
I should investigate. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Can't figure out what.
Ah, there you are. Go! Let's go!
Sold some baby Nicholas the other day.
That curiosity young people tend to nurture never ends well for them, does it?
And this could prove dangerous.
Nothing here after all.
I'll never miss.
Hugo. Seems like a quiet night.
What say we pick up the pace a bit? Lumos. Incendio! Incendio! Lumos! Glad I was never locked up here. Certainly looks to be the place. should have expected company. Wait, is that the hippogriff from my treasure map? See what we've got. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. More Ashwinders. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Incendio! Lumos. See what we've got. This must be what all the fuss was about. Who lived here, I wonder? It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Expelliarmus can disarm a dark
wizard. My poor Rococo. Miss Coffee, I found your Niffler.
Oh, goodness, really? Oh, thank you. You're very brave. I was at my wit's end. How's my sweet Rococo? May I have him back?
I'm sure he'll be happy to go home.
He will. Oh, my brave little explorer. My greedy, greedy boy. Oh, I can't wait to get him home. Thank you again for what you did. From now on, I'll keep Rococo on a lead whenever we go out. Can never have enough stock. That's what I say. Thank you for stopping by.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
You made it.
I take it this means you had some luck at the library.
It took a few hours and some eye-watering maps, but I think this might be the cave Doran told us about.
Impressive, especially with how little information he gave us.
Well, I'm still not sure this is the cave, but it did seem the most promising. I stumbled across some folklore about a cave in the area that people avoid. Seemed the perfect place to hide something of value. It's a bit of a leap, I confess, but might a mysterious item such as a special moonstone be hidden in an equally mysterious cave? I think I'm desperate for anything at this point.
Well, we're here. We might as well have a look.
Agreed. I wonder if you'd go blind from staring directly at a moonstone.
You don't think the rumors about the cave are true, do you?
I suppose we'll find out, won't we?
Accio! Revelio! Incendio! Confringo!
Lumos.
Revelio.
Foipus!
I beg your pardon?
This must be how the rumor about the cave started. The Foipus song is said to drive anyone who hears it mad. If the Moonstone is here, and so are Foipus, I wonder if it's being protected. Why am I not surprised? First the Foipus, and now this.
Lumos. Lumos.
Lumos!
We need to find moths for those spinners. The runes on the walls have something to do with finding the moths.
Accio! Lumos.
Lumos! Another obstacle. No matter.
Revelio.
I'm sure we can work out a way across.
Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Glacier. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
You did it! Confringo!
I was hoping we wouldn't have to do this again.
Bubbling. How odd.
Shall we take a closer look?
You read my mind. Merlin, it's even more beautiful close up. It's got to be here, I just know it.
Revelio. Confringo.
Given what Whoopers are known to do, I never thought I'd be so happy to see this many of them.
I don't know. I've been listening to them for a while now, and I'm starting to lose my mind.
Very funny. I was just thinking how it's proof that poachers haven't been here, assuming this is where the Moonstone is. Which means we're one step ahead of them. We found it! Oh, it
It's like staring directly at the moon. Well, we found what we came for. Now we just need to bring it to the henge.
Well done, Poppy. This did end up being the right cave after all.
A good thing, too. We need every advantage over the poachers if we're to get to the Snidgets first. We should do as Doran suggested and bring the Moonstone to the henge.
Shall we?
We shall. If we leave now, we should make it there by nightfall. That's the henge, precisely where Doran said it would be. But now that we're here, I'm not entirely sure how to feel. We knew we were at the cave for the Moonstone, but Doran didn't tell us what to expect when we placed the stone in the henge.
Whatever it is, it had better have to do with Snidgets.
The clock is ticking in that regard, isn't it? Let's make our way down. We're nearly at the end of this. I think that's it over there.
How's your Gran doing, by the way?
Nothing keeps Gran down. She set up a caterwauling charm and threatened to make a coat out of the next poacher that set foot on her doorstep. I still feel terrible that I'm the reason they went there.
Surely she'll be pleased you've gone after the Snidgets.
I hope so. Gran understands how important it is to protect those who need it. We know where the Moonstone goes. Do you know how rare it is to see even one? They only ever happen under a full moon. Though I suppose the Moonstone allowed it to happen now.
Is the pattern they left behind on the ground normal?
All part of the dance. No one pattern is ever the same, though. We'll need to draw this one to get a better sense of it. Can't wait to tell Gran that I've managed to see not one, but two Mooncalf dances. She'll be jealous.
You've seen this before?
It was pure luck the first time. I was on High Wing or I'd never have spotted it. It was the night I... Well, the night I met High Wing, actually, I...
If you don't want to talk about it, we don't have to.
I'd actually like you to know. About 5 years ago, High Wing had been captured by poachers. At first, they planned to sell her, but soon decided they wanted to kill her instead. More money, I suppose. I'd finally had enough. I freed High Wing and we ran. We'd flown for ages when I spotted Mooncalves dancing below and we landed to watch them. It felt like an omen, a good one. A sign that the worst was over.
What do you mean you'd had enough and the worst was over?
You see, the night I freed High Wing was also the night I ran away from home. A poacher camp. I come from a family of poachers.
Merlin, I don't know what to say, Poppy. I can't imagine what that must have been like for you.
I never fitted in, but the older I got, the more apparent it became. Gran tried for years to convince my parents to let me live with her, Suffice it to say, when I left with Highwing, I flew straight for her house.
How brave. I'm glad you escaped.
So am I. There were so many creatures I was unable to help when I was younger. Now that's all I want to do.
From everything I've seen, you're doing precisely that.
I've had a bit of help. I've never told anyone any of this, but I'm glad that you know. It's nice to have someone to talk about it with.
What was it like growing up in a family of poachers?
The thing I remember most was how much we moved around, always chasing the next big kill. It was chaotic and dangerous, and nowhere a child should ever grow up.
Do your parents know about the things you do now? Saving the dragon from the fighting ring, for instance?
We don't speak, or rather, they don't speak to me. Last I heard, they were in Borneo trying to make their fortunes there. Acromantulas. However, I wouldn't be surprised if word has got back to them. Some days a part of me hopes that it has. Now that I'm older, I wish I could talk to them, get them to see sense. But sadly, I suspect that wouldn't do any good.
We were around so many poachers in the tent. Were you not worried about being recognized?
Poachers are nomadic, and most of the ones in the area aren't any I'd grown up with. That said, I suspect someone must have recognized me. That's how they got to Gran.
I'm glad you told me.
We should get back to Doran. He'll need to see the symbol, and we've got poachers to beat. If you collect the Moonstone, I can make a quick drawing of the symbol for Doran.
Are you finished with the drawing?
Just barely. I think the pattern's a bird. At least that's what it looks like.
Didn't the journal say the key to finding the Snidgets lies in the moonlight?
Of course. That's it. We need to show this to Doran. Not that I'd know where to find him at this hour. Perhaps we should head back to the castle and we can track him down after a good night's sleep.
Agreed. I'm ready to leave if you are.
Revelio. Was it 2 pinches of Angelica or 3?
Lumos. Revelio.
Deke thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
Thank you. Thank you.